Spread of the coronavirus is real and can affect everyone, old or young, rich or poor. Over the past few months in Nigeria, we have lost a lot of our brothers and sisters to COVID-19, the disease caused by the virus. It is therefore important that we all take personal responsibility for preventing the spread of COVID-19. I therefore commend the efforts of the Coalition Against COVID-19, CACOVID. This is a group of private sector companies supporting the government in the fight against COVID-19. Please adhere to the personal safety measures to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Wear your face masks correctly when you go outside. Maintain physical distancing and avoid crowds. Stay at home as much as possible. And wash your hands regularly with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. I will now demonstrate to you the proper hand washing steps according to the WHO hand washing guidelines. Step 1, place your hands under running water. Step 2, apply enough soap all over the hands. Step 3, use your fingernails to scrub surfaces of the hands, including the back of the hands, between the fingers and under nails for at least 20 to 30 seconds. Step 4, rinse your hands thoroughly under running water. COVID-19 is real and dangerous, but we can beat it. Let us all support CACOVID's efforts by spreading the message and adhering to these safety measures. Ndo ka ifenine. Ndo ka ifenine.